Benway, back to you.
Okay, very good, sir. Fine copy on you here this evening. No, not planning on doing a show, just monitoring here this evening, and go right ahead, fire up, and do what you do, and we will be listening, sounding good this way this evening. So, wanted to jump in there and say hello, see if you were hearing this over your way, back to you.
Definitely. Will do, will do. And I look forward to hearing from you. Good chatting with you. I'm going to drop back over to AM here for a minute and do just a little bit more testing. And looks like I'm not quite ready to do that yet. But yeah, great to hear from you. First time I think we've chatted from what I remember. So it's always great to chat with pirates and with the fellow pirates. So I'll talk to you later, catch up with you later, Renegade, and hope to hear a show from you in the near future. See you later.
Okay, very good, Doctor. Sounds good. Sounding superb on this end, of course, as always. Audio is good and such, so wasn't sure if you were on the AM side or upper sideband there. It was hard to differentiate there for a minute, so. But anyway, we'll drop back down to the AM side and listen to your show. Very good, sir. Take care. Renegade Radio out.
Very good. Chat with you later. Dr. Benway heading back over to AM. This is Dr. Benway, Undercover Radio. Testing 1-2, testing. Testing from the middle of nowhere. Checking things out here. Thanks for anybody who's tuned in. Contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com.
Everybody knows. was excellent practice and a definite step up. I hope you made a good impression. I'm going to get into as many dreams as I can from now on. It's no cinch. You'll have to be very nice to the dreamers, or they won't let you in. When they hear that I'm good, they'll beg me to be in their dreams.
You might never get your big chance.
I'll have to work hard for the right breaks. It all sounds like an agonizing rat race. If you make it, it's worth it. So what if you are in dreams? What then?
to Undercover Radio, pirate radio, broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Thanks for listening this evening. If you'd like to contact me, send me an email at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. You know, this is the first new show I've done in about 4 years. It's about time I get off my ass and get some new shows in the can. Contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com.
Thank you. I'm Dr. Benway, and you're listening to Undercover Radio, pirate radio broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Thanks for listening this evening. This is my first new show in about 4 years. It's about time I got off my ass and got a new show in the can. Contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. A couple more songs and some more cool stuff to come. Stay tuned. Benway, and you're listening to Undercover Radio, pirate radio broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Thanks for listening this evening.
Send me an email
at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. I'd like to thank everybody for being so patient on your QSLs. You know, it was 2008 when I sent out my last QSL card. Hard to believe. Pretty much unacceptable. But I'm happy to announce I'm nearly caught up. I'm at the end of 2011 now, and I'll be cranking through the rest of the QSLs in the next week. If you don't get your QSL in a couple of weeks, let me know, and I'd be happy to double-check for you. You know, a lot has happened to me in the last 4 years since I last wrote a show, and I've got a lot of stories to tell. I hope you enjoy them. You'll be hearing them over the next year.
Complications are good for you. I'll be happy as I am. But you're not. Then I'll be happy as I'm not.
I'm Dr. Benway, and you're listening to Undercover Radio, pirate radio, broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Please contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. You know, I was at the shooting range the other day, and I started thinking about the rights we have in the United States. When you think about it, it's pretty amazing what our forefathers came up with in our U.S. Bill of Rights and in our Constitution. The Second Amendment says that we have the right to keep and bear arms. We have the right to bear arms for personal security and the right to bear arms to defend our country. We even have the right to bear arms to defend against a corrupt government. That's a pretty amazing thing in a world where many countries are ruled by dictatorships. We're supported by an army that exists to protect the government and its citizens. But I guess you already know these freedoms are eroding as time goes by. Now, for example, many people today seem to think there's no place for firearms in our society. So many people I talk to wonder why on earth anyone would own a weapon, especially in this day and age. Yes, this day and age where governments are collapsing all around us. Even our own government has become a self-serving, law-making machine, all with the supposed premise of protecting us from ourselves. Seems like our rights are slowly but surely disappearing. Our personal freedoms are vanishing before our eyes.
Freedom of speech without repercussion from your government. I suppose
says we have plenty of incidents where these freedoms are suppressed and punished.
But in general, I think we all enjoy these freedoms.
But here's the funny thing.
With all these freedoms, why do I speak to you from behind a cloak? It's because our freedoms are slowly eroding. We haven't had freedom of the airwaves since just after radio came into wide use after its discovery. The government quickly clamped down on all those free radio stations that started popping up, and they created the Federal Communications Commission to regulate who could use the airwaves and what they could say. Now you tell me, how free is that? These days, the government only seems to exist to put more laws and regulations on the books. Did you know the U.S. passes an average of 300 new laws a year? 300. We have thousands of laws on the books, and thousands more to come. And now we have our almighty Homeland Security Department out to protect us from the world. Sends chills down my spine. Don't get me wrong. I think our government's fundamental responsibility is to protect our national security. I suspect they've done more to protect our national security than we realize. But part of the price for this protection is the loss of some of our personal freedom and privacy. Trust me, it won't be long before the government knows where we are at just about any time. Police cars and toll booths are currently equipped with license plate scanners. They're hooked into instant background checks. And what about our brave new digital world? The digital world that has given us such wonderful new smartphones with built-in GPSs that allow tracking of our every move. And I mean every move. The chips in those phones are so accurate now they can detect what floor of a house you're on. Your email is logged and stored in our wondrous cloud. Most likely, many of our conversations are filed in some data warehouse somewhere. They're all digital. All this information is most likely being collected and analyzed for anything that might be a danger to our national security. But take it out a few years. 10, 20 years. All this data might be analyzed for anything improper. Or maybe even immoral. And you thought you were safe from 1984. Freedom is a funny thing. I suppose total freedom would be equated to anarchy. But do we really want anarchy? Some people living in the clouds claim anarchy is the answer. But then I have to ask them how things are going in Somalia. It's human nature for someone to be a leader and others to be followers. Freedom is some sort of balancing act. You and I both know that we have to have some rules in place to have a civil society. It's human nature. It's always been that way. Leaders and followers. It's just human nature. But for those who follow, please don't confuse this with apathy. Apathy is probably the most destructive obstacle to freedom. Please think about the balancing act required for freedom. The price of freedom is eternal vigilance. We must not allow the scales to tip too far off balance. I'm sure you already think that things have tipped over the edge. We've used America up and sold it out. If you feel that way, don't just sit there sulking. Get off your ass and do something about it. Yeah, I know you've heard all this before, and you'll hear it again. But we're all a nation of apathy, and my friend, this is a dangerous thing. Our apathy is quickly paving a nice little path to tyranny. We're all lemmings being led to the usual path of destruction, just like all civilizations before ours. Is it really inevitable? Are we all a bunch of idiots?
recollections, memories. Memories of William Cooper yelling on the shortwave, telling people to wake up. Flashbacks of reading old issues of Comedy, Tragedy, and Apathy, the Journal of the Apathy Generation. Memories of shortwave evangelists predicting the end of the world. Flashbacks of the horrific Indian Ocean tsunami with waves over 100 feet high. Laughing at Harry Shearer's Le Show. Listening to pirates crackle over the airwaves. Hearing Alan Wheeler rant on about real pirates. Does any of this really matter anyway? We're all doomed. Doomed to be hit by an asteroid. Doomed to die in a nuclear winter in the aftermath of a supervolcano. Doomed to be erased by the next ice age. We're doomed to become hordes of hideous zombies as a virus infects our brains.
Sir, did you want to order something?
Oh, yes, I'm sorry. I'd like a double Whopper with cheese, extra large fries, and a 64-ounce Coke.
Thank you. to kill. There's a man without rules.
There's a prison.
Sometimes I wonder if this nation's on the verge of exploding like a bomb. This is Undercover Radio, pirate radio, broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. Doctor Benway, and you're listening to Undercover Radio, pirate radio broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com.
Thank you.
Dr. Benway, and you're listening to Undercover Radio, pirate radio, broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Reminding you, if you don't like the way our government's working, get up off your ass and do something about it. Contact us at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. Dr. Benway, and you're listening to Undercover Radio. Thanks for listening to the show tonight. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you again soon. Contact me at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. Good night, everyone.
I was lying on the sky last night.
How did you find it?
Excellent
for thinking.
What did you think about?
About how nice it was not having to smell people's breath.
It must have been very quiet, too.
No, as a matter of fact, it wasn't.
But you were so far off.
Unfortunately, some of those stars babble in their sleep.
You should have gone up during the day.
That dead wouldn't have been much better.
How do you know?
I hear the sun's a loud mouth.
Yes, this is Dr. Benway of Undercover Radio, and thanks for listening to my first new show in about 4 years. Glad to get back into it. Hope you enjoyed the show this evening. Do send me an email at undercoverradio@gmail.com. That's undercoverradio@gmail.com. And before I get out of here, see if I can get some requests rolling here that I meant to play last night. Dr. Benway from Undercover Radio. And that was a request from Tim. And glad I was able to finally fulfill your request. Sorry I missed it last time. I had some technical difficulties. You know how it is.
And this is for those who enjoyed 420 at the beginning of the weekend. That was Barefoot Jerry on Undercover Radio. Pirate Radio, broadcasting from the middle of nowhere.
You should love me and you know that.
Okay, this is Dr. Benway, Undercover Radio, just catching up on some requests from last night's request show. And everybody, thanks for checking in. Lance Lovejoy, Chris Malinsky, KillCat7, always great to hear from you. Beerus Maximus, Jay Farley, Porter, great to hear from you. Rathman, and J.H. Kayaker, good to hear from you. Glad you checked in. And SMR1000, excellent. Thanks for checking in. Got a bunch of others in here. Let's see. Just catching up on some of the shout-outs. Brandon, thanks for checking in, and thanks for that nice screenshot. It looks like we're getting out very well. Week, good to hear from you. Tim, Axis, excellent. And Don, glad to see you able to check in and hear the show. AJ Michaels, excellent. Thanks for checking in. Ragnar, always great to hear you. John, thanks for checking in. Let's see. And I think I'm getting pretty close to getting catching up. Joe, thanks for checking in. Chris. And I think Henry, good. Thanks for checking in. And Garth, if you're out there, thanks for listening. This is Dr. Benway of Undercover Radio, pirate radio, broadcasting from the middle of nowhere. Hope you enjoyed this evening's show, and we'll be back again one of these days. For now, we're signing off, and we'll catch up with you later.